You cranks all think that we're trying to set up some kind of lawless garrison site.
We're drinking beers in a prison gift shop. What the hell else would you call it?
Military's found in law and order. They won't let you out of boot camp unless you can square a 4-inch fold on a bed sheet. The law says you get open file discovery, and I want you to have discovery. That way, when I beat you, your client will have nothing to hide behind.
You sound very sure of that outcome.
You haven't seen what I've seen. Let me ask you, I understand everyone has a right to a defense, but doesn't it bother you at all working for someone like this?
I'm not just defending him, I'm defending the rule of law.
How very Ignatian of you.
I didn't know that they studied the Jesuits in the Marine Law School.
We like to fully consider a problem before we blow it up.
My turn. Let me ask you. What if you're wrong?
We're not.
What if you are? You built this place. You abandoned all of your principles, all of your laws, and you were wrong.